No other union ties are more tender, and no other vows are more important than those who are about to pledge. Face each other, hold hands. To you, Sophia, take Francisco to be your lawful wedded husband. Do you promise to love him and comfort him, honor him and keep him, in sickness and in health, for richer and for poorer, for better or for worse, and to be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, Francisco, take Sophia to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you promise to love her and comfort her, honor her and keep her, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, and to be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
So now that you've joined yourselves in matrimony, may you strive all your lives to meet this commitment with the same love and devotion that you now possess. By virtue of the authority vested in me in the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations.
A ver, Francisco. Francisco, ¿no? Ya. Allá. Ahora beso.
A ver, el fotógrafo está detrás de ti.
Beso.
Ay, pero...